7. We're gonna go 5. And just pray I can get out of it. And not like that. That wasn't terrible, actually. I was gonna go pitching wedge, but we'll try not. That's when you hit the ground and get in a worse spot than you started. Just trying to get out of the situation with probably triple bogey. Try my cousin's new club and see how it hits. It's a 4 hybrid. I have no idea how to hit these things. Well, I just hit it really well. Huh. I may need to get myself a hybrid. Short on the green though. We'll see if it does a triple 3. Yeah, it does automatic 3 putts. I do not know where that tee went. Yeah. It'll probably stay out of bounds. I'm on the way. three, honestly. See if I can do something real quick. That's more aligned with where I'm at. Actually, it's a little too far over. Pretty aligned on it. I don't know. We'll try it once. How to fix that right? I think I like it. Yeah, a little worse. A little worse. Deep rough's hard to get out of. See, I'm gonna try this 4 hybrid again. I'm just curious. It hit pretty well. I might need to give you a hybrid. thinking I'm honing in on my irons a little better, or my swing at least. Too short, that's like 32, 35. Close though. Actually, I have the distance, I just didn't get the right in. Better. I'm gonna go that 54 degree and see if I can hit it the same way. That's how I used to hit my 54 degree. Yeah, I hit that too hard, I felt it. Try the 9 iron. Maybe I'm learning something. Maybe you're right, Pete. Maybe I will get better at this game that we call golf. That is not ideal, I tell you that much. What the shit is the ball? I think the ball's right about here. I think I just do a little chip out where I can play. I don't think it read it. It was a very little chip. Same hit. 140. Let's do that 8 iron. try my 3-iron. Try to hit it like I've been. Tree, watch it. Definitely getting better. I'm doing stuff I haven't been able to do in a long time. Sure. Oh my gosh. Right hook again. That right draw is, your fade is killing me. That's the green over there. Let's do that. I think that's towards the green. I think it's just bug. You go to 54 degree. That is the green. I went over though, but that is the green. Glad I made that decision. Gotta get that fade under control. I'm gonna go up to 9, try to avoid this ball. 7. Probably should go with the 8. Probably should go with the 8. I switched it. Little heart, maybe? I think that was, yeah. It's unfortunate. I've been shooting short, so I overcompensated. First time I've ever touched something above me. .133. I'm gonna go pitching wedge actually. I've been hitting farther, so I'm gonna see if this gets it. That's gonna auto three me. Holy cow. Pitching wedge it is. That's a three putt, is a giant green. Holy cow. We're going to attempt the 3-iron with the new swing style off of the tee. See if we can get some good distance. Wasn't terrible, but it was definitely left to be desired. thing, huh? I should have aimed it. Why did I not? .134. Let's just pray I get enough air. I'm gonna go 58 degree. I'm gonna go real high. Just gonna keep it. I did go high though. 51. Not bad finish. I think I got a bogey. A double. 91. You know, for changing up swing styles, mid play, not too bad. I gotta get my driver back online. But I think that's not too bad. I'll take it.